Oliver Askew, and Pato O'Rourke.
Yeah, I think it's very unique. I think it's very strong forces coming together to form something even bigger. And I'm just so excited to be a part of it. You know, I'm really looking forward to just growing, learning, and delivering what these guys deserve. You know, they deserve championships, they deserve wins.
Right now it's all about the team gelling as best as possible. And you know, going through all the motions and getting used to working with each other, because there's a lot of new people in the team and a lot of really, really smart people. So the sky's the limit at the moment. There's so much potential in the team, and I know Pato and I are really going to push each other.
What are you going to be able to take from Robert Wickens, who is part of this team and a coach for you guys, a guy who's been around the track a few times?
Yeah, I think just great that he's been in our shoes. He's been in our situation, and it's great just, you know, to have someone that we can go to and be like, hey, we have a doubt about this or about that, or have a question about this or that. And it's good to, you know, to have his input, because he knows what it is to be in our shoes. So that's something really nice to have.
Well, actually, I don't know what my business card's going to say, to be honest with you, because I'm in a tough spot. I want to help the guys as much as possible, help Pato, help Oliver, get them as fast as possible, get them winning races, and hopefully having a great rookie season. But on the same token, I can't make that my full-time job, because selfishly, I want to make myself better, to get myself into a race car and back competing again.